We require support. Who's available?
On my way.
We require support. Who's available?
I'm currently busy with another issue. Arrive at the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
Support required. Any officers available?
Taking care of another issue at the moment.
Please don't hurt me again. I will obey now.
Would you please show me your ID?
Here it is.
You've committed a violation by possessing drugs. You're being arrested.
No way!
I'm taking off these handcuffs.
Thank you, officer.
You're under arrest for drug possession with the intent to distribute.
You're a terrible cop!
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I have to arrest you for possession of drugs.
Oh, come on! You must be kidding me!
I need some backup here, to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
At your service, officer.
Hey, officer. I need your help. Excuse me, officer. Can you help me, please? Excuse me, officer. Could you help me out, please? Excuse me, officer. Could you show me where the stadium is on the map, please?
Well, let me mark the stadium's location on the map.
I appreciate it, officer.
Officers available. We need assistance.
Currently dealing with something else. I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
Yes, I'm really in a hurry. I'm very sorry.
Would you please show me your driver's license and registration?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Here's a traffic light violation ticket. That will be between $120 and $250.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
Good to go. Bye.
There's a situation that needs taking care of. Anybody available?
I'll take care of it. Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember their hair color.
I need to see your ID, please.
Yes, of course, officer. Here you go.
Can you describe what you saw?
Yes, officer. I even know the person.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure.
Location reached.
Go,
I'll start searching for the suspect.
Your map with a location where the suspect can be found.
I'm going to give you just a verbal warning this time.
Thanks a lot, officer.
Let me hear what you saw.
I think I remember what they were wearing, officer.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Tell me what you saw.
Yeah, I think I remember some of what they were wearing.
Your ID, please.
Ah.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I'm pretty sure the person was black.
I need to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
Show me your ID, please.
Here. Take it.
We have an emergency. Who's currently available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. You're under arrest for carrying a stolen ID.
You're a terrible cop.
I will proceed with the search. Please cooperate. You've committed a violation by carrying a switchblade with you.
You're a terrible cop!
I'm taking you to the patrol car.
Officer, help requested for transporting an arrestee.
I'm currently busy with another issue. Watch your head. Right to remain silent. Any statement you make may be used for or against you in a court of law. You have the right to have a competent and independent counsel, preferably of your own choice. And if you cannot afford the services of counsel, the government will provide you one. You understand these rights. Time to go to the police precinct cell.
Assistance required. Is an officer available?
Stay here. On my way.
We got a reported crime scene that needs to be investigated. Anyone available? We need a unit at the scene right now. Sending someone else.
I've arrived at the location, and we'll start looking for the suspect.
You were faster than I thought you would be.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $75 and $100 for using an expired ID.
So much money for such a little infraction.
The reason why you're under arrest is because you're selling narcotics. Please cooperate.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying drugs on you.
Please, don't do that!
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you.
Please, officer!
I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hello, officer.
Hello, officer.
Hello.
Hey, partner. I just parked.
Officer,
I'll be at your location.
I need your help,
soon.
Please.
We have a suspect directly into custody.
Taking care of.
I need you to be cooperative and follow me to the
Excuse
patrol
Excuse me, officer. Can you help me,
I have
me,
no
please?
Choice.
Please, officer. I'm looking for Bar Z. Can you show me which way?
Let's see where the closest one is.
You're taking too long to reach the scene. We're sending another unit. Emergency call about a possible crime scene. Please drive there to investigate the situation. You're taking too long. Another unit will take care of it.
Thanks a lot, officer.
I've detained you because I saw you throwing litter on the ground.
This trash isn't mine. I have a small plastic bag in my backpack where I put my trash until I find a trash bin.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
Anybody available?
I'm issuing you a ticket for littering, which will be about $25.
I don't have that much money.
I'll take care of it. It's fine. Have a nice day.
It's good to see you again, officer.
Can you describe what you saw?
I even know the person, officer.
Show me your ID, please.
Sure. Here you
go. Location reached. I'll start searching for the suspect.
The location where the suspect can be found.
Tell me what you saw.
I'm sure about the hair color, officer.
Would you show me your ID, please?
Okay, officer. There you go.
Let me hear what you saw.
I think the person was white.
I'd like to see your ID, please.
Here you go, officer.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I think I remember some of what they were wearing.
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Can you tell me what you saw?
I know that it was a woman.
Let me see your ID, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go. You were faster than I thought you would be.
Would you please show me your ID?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're under arrest for robbery. Please move to the sidewalk.
No, don't. Please, officer.
Nicely done, officer. We'll advise the victim that the stolen property can be collected tomorrow at the police station.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. The reason why you're under arrest is because you're carrying a gun without a valid permit.
Please, don't do that!
The reason why you're under arrest is because you have an open warrant on you. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
Hi, officer. Could you help me out, please? Hello, officer. I need your help, please.
Hey, partner. I just parked near you. I'll be at your location soon. Okay, partner.
Officer,
I'm here to take
the
suspect into custody. Please cooperate and come with me to the patrol car.
Hi, officer. Could you help me out, please? I'm looking for Brick and Mortar Bar Lounge. Could you point to it on the map?
All right, let's see if I can find it on the map.
I appreciate it, officer.
Heads up!
Don't shoot me, officer, please!
Let me have a look at your ID, please.
Yes, officer. There you go.
I have to fine you for vandalism. It will cost you up to $1,000.
Why does it cost so much?
You've resisted law enforcement orders. I have to arrest you. Please cooperate and move to the sidewalk.
Oh, please don't do that.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. I'm taking these handcuffs off.
Oh, thank you.
You're good to go. Bye. The reason I stopped you is because I saw you littering.
Doesn't everyone do that?
Please show me your ID.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to issue you a ticket for littering, which will cost you up to $25.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
Your shift is over, officer.